Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I am going to show you how to install the latest version of Eclipse IDE, that is Eclipse IDE version 2025-03 on a Windows operating system. And after that, I am also going to show you how to use Eclipse IDE for Java programming. So to watch the video till the end, I can guarantee if you watch the video till the end, you'll be learning a lot of new things. And if you're still facing any issues in middle, you can always ask me on comment sections, and I'm also on Instagram now, so you can also follow me over there and can ask all of your doubts over there as well. I'm definitely going to help you. So now to install Eclipse IDE, you need to first simply go to favorite browser and to search over here Eclipse IDE download. Hit enter. So that will show you this www.eclipse.org as our first source result. So to click on this Eclipse downloads, and it's going to redirect to the Eclipse Foundation official page. Here you need to scroll down and you will get this Eclipse link over here. So you want to click on this download button. So just simply click on this download x86_64, and that's going to redirect to this page. Here again you will get a download button, so just simply click on that, and that's going to start downloading our Eclipse. So thank you for your download, and you can see that our Eclipse is rightly started downloading. I have already downloaded it, so I'll just simply cancel this. I'll minimize my browser and I'll just simply go to my download directory, and you can see that our Eclipse is rightly downloaded over here, and the file size is 157 MB. So to install, just simply double click on this installer, and here just simply click on install anyway, and that's going to show you this Eclipse installation wizard. So let's first minimize our download directory, and our Eclipse installer is rightly started opening, and there you go. So here you can see that our Eclipse IDE is available for Java, Java Enterprise, then web developer, C and C++. So if you scroll down more, you will get that it is available for even PHP and all these different languages. So on my previous videos, I have already showed you how to use Eclipse IDE for C and C++. This time I'm going to show you for Java. So just simply click on this for Java IDE, and that's going to show you this page. Here you can see that it is telling to install Java. So if you click on this drop down, you can see that it has given a couple of links. One is JRE23 and JRE21. I have already installed Java, the latest version of Java, that is JDK 24. So that video also will get on our channel. So I'll also recommend you to install latest version of Java. So once you have Java installed, you can just simply proceed with whatever version that you have installed, so that path, or else if you want, you can always download a bit older version as well. So like JRE23 or 21. Whichever you want. So you need to just simply click on that and you need to proceed with that. Since I have already installed latest version of Java, so that's why I'm going to proceed with JDK 24, and I'm going to keep all other things as default, and I'm going to click on install. So that's going to immediately start installing our Eclipse IDE. Before that, it's going to ask you for this license agreement. You can always read this, then you need to accept it, and it's going to start installing our Eclipse. Remember one thing, you need to have active internet connection as well during this installation, and it's going to take some time, so I'm going to wait for some time over here. And by the time it gets installed, I'll also request you to subscribe your channel Geeky Script along with Geeky Syntax. So here also regularly I'm posting a lot of coding related videos, so don't forget to subscribe your channel Geeky Syntax. Along with, you can also watch our WordPress videos. So some videos are 1 hour, some videos are 1 hour 30 minute video. So you can watch all these videos on our channel for completely free. So basically you can watch this entire playlist. Alright, so all these links I am going to provide on our channel description. So we'll come back. And now you can clearly see that our Eclipse IDE is rightly installed, and our launch button is also enabled. So you can just simply click on this launch button to start launching our latest version of Eclipse IDE, that is version 2025-03, and there you go. So here I need to provide your Eclipse workspace, so I'm going to keep it default, and I'm just going to simply click on launch. So that's going to start launching our Eclipse IDE, and you can see that it is rightly launched. So welcome to Eclipse IDE for Java developers. So let's just maximize it. And this is the interface of our Eclipse IDE. You can always close this welcome note and we can click on this create a Java project from here. So when you click on that, you're going to open this create a Java project window, and it's going to also redirect to your browser and going to show you the sponsor link. So Eclipse has really developed a very good IDE, so you can always, you know, donate some amount to them. I'll minimize this for the time being, and I was showing you how to create a Java project. So when you click from here, that's going to open this same window, and also you can invoke this by just going to file and hover over new, and you can create a Java project from here as well. So here you need to provide your project name. So let's give the project name as Hello World, and here you can see it has given this Java environment GRE 23. So this is the list. I have installed JDK 23, so that is what I'm going to select. So use a project specific GRE, that is JDK 23 specific version that I have installed, and I'm going to also uncheck this module info because it's going to be a very simple Hello World Java project. So that's why I'm going to only keep this, and I'm going to use JDK 23, and I'm going to click on finish. So that's going to start creating our Hello World project, and you can see that it is rightly launched and it has rightly opened over here. So you can expand this as well. So when you expand this, you will get a src folder over here. So right click and create a class file. So hover over new and go to class. So that will open this Java class over here. So create a class name which will be same Hello World, and it's going to be a public static void main method as well. So I'm going to select that. I'm going to click on finish. So that's going to start creating our Hello World dot Java file over here, and that same file is also opened over here. Here you can print something. So let's, you know, give couple of tab and print something like system.out.println, and within bracket let's give something like Hello World, and just end with a semicolon, and just simply click on this run button. So that's going to immediately show you this save and launch. So just simply click on OK, and that's going to start building our project. And once when it gets successfully built, it's going to show you the output over here. You can see that Hello World output is properly coming on our console. So in this way, you can easily install latest version of Eclipse IDE on Windows operating system. Do mention on our comment sections whether these videos are really helping you. If these videos are really helping you, then please do share with your friends, and also don't forget to subscribe our channel for more this kind of videos. And lastly, special thanks to the supporters of our channel. We are truly grateful to you guys. Supports like this really motivate us to create and improving these videos. Again, thanks a lot for being an essential part of our journey. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.